Hi, my name is Dr. Amber Shane, and I work for Orlando Foot and Ankle Clinic, and my practice is out in the Far East Orlando, Waterford Lakes area. And today I'm going to talk about arthroscopy of the ankle for ankle injuries. And what arthroscopy is a minimally invasive surgery where two small holes are placed in the ankle and a camera goes into one side of the ankle and a shaver to clean up the ankle goes in the other side of the ankle. And this is commonly performed on patients who roll their ankles, have ankle injuries, athletes who have chronic sprains of their ankles. Because what happens after you injure an ankle is that scar tissue can form in the ankle, and this can impinge and impede the motion of the ankle as you walk. So patients commonly come in with pain in the ankle and have pain that hasn't resolved over a long period of time, 6 months to a year, or they start getting chronic ankle pain, meaning going on for long periods of time because they've had several injuries in the past. A couple things can happen when you roll your ankle. Either you can tear the tendon, you can tear the ligament, or you can chunk off a piece of cartilage within the ankle joint. And that's how you start degenerative arthritis going into the ankle joint, is when you get these loose floating pieces of cartilage in the ankle joint. And obviously if you tear a tendon or a ligament, surgical repair are sometimes necessary of those in addition to the ankle arthroscopy. But arthroscopic repair of the ankle can be done by removing the pieces of cartilage in there, cleaning out some of the scar tissue. There's even small techniques where we inject particular things to help improve the motion of the ankle and help prevent arthritis. And there's many techniques now to improve the motion of the ankle and clean up some of the arthritis in some of these earlier stages of arthritis that patients are getting. Patients are walking within a week after the surgery with protection, with sometimes a boot, and then they go through some courses of physical therapy and have a very successful outcome with these. Many patients after having this procedure have a better range of motion in their ankle, and for patients who are getting early arthritis, they tend to see a decrease in the arthritis coming. When arthritis starts to set in, it is an inevitable process, arthritis, but arthritis can be helped, managed, and pain taken away through arthroscopic techniques and decrease the amount of pain that a patient has and the longevity of the ankle before they need further aggressive surgery like ankle replacements or ankle fusions. And the arthroscopic surgery is for earlier stage injuries, for sports athletic type of injuries, from ankle sprains, from arthritis type of injuries that sometimes lead to some of the more severe procedures that we have to do, like fusing the ankle and ankle replacement. But this is what we tend to do earlier on in a patient with early arthritis to prevent some of these problems from taking over and happening so fast in the future. And overall, patients have a very good success with this. It limits their mobility only for a short period of time, and they're able to get back to activities and work very fast with these. Hi, my name is Dr. Amber Shane, and I specialize in arthroscopic repair of the ankle.